NBC2 for updates. Rules of the road ignored, the NBC2 investigators find golf carts being used illegally as a main mode of transportation.
You've probably seen them driving off the green and on the sidewalks or crossing busy roads. As NBC2 investigator Rachel Polanski found, many times the drivers aren't even old enough for a license.
In the Whiskey Creek and Tanglewood neighborhoods off McGregor Boulevard in Fort Myers.
Taking their golf carts, you know, and driving them from their houses here to the country club.
It may seem like everyone is zipping around on golf carts.
That's one of the great aspects of living in this community is being able to take your golf cart and drive to the course.
It's a luxury allowed for drivers inside the community. But when they leave the designated area and turn on the College Parkway or cross McGregor Boulevard, these drivers become lawbreakers, putting themselves and others in danger.
They should be ticketed, and if they get caught again, then they should have the same repercussions as they would if, you know, they were driving a car.
And it's mostly kids.
And community members back up what our cameras spotted. Children and teens behind the wheel.
And they're younger kids on the sidewalks and flying down the road.
In Florida, golf carts cannot be driven by anyone under the age of 14. Golf carts should only be driven between sunrise and sunset, and they should be equipped with brakes, turn signals, headlights, and a windshield, unlike this one that we spotted along Whiskey Creek Drive.
And that's really scary to me as a parent.
In the last year, Lee County Sheriff's deputies tell the NBC2 investigators that they warned 6 people for incidents involving golf carts in the Whiskey Creek community, and 0 people were given citations.
Wow.
Do you think they should be cracking down more?
Oh, absolutely.
Something that neighbors say is unacceptable.
I mean, somebody could get killed. A child could get killed.
And there were more than 18,000 serious golf cart injuries reported last year. Golf carts are prohibited on public Florida roadways unless the roads have been designated for golf cart use. For the NBC2 investigators tonight, I'm Rachel Polanski.